It's Crack-a-Lackin', everybody. I am GamerNator5 coming at you with another episode of LEGO Jurassic World. Now, sadly, sadly, this is the final episode of LEGO Jurassic World. This is part 18, the final episode. So yeah, we're going to get right into it, and we're going to end this game. It's always sad to see the ending of a game, but, you know, I'm happy about it, because if you see how many games are planned to come out over the next weekend or so, Skylanders Superchargers, LEGO Dimensions, and the one that's already out, Disney Infinity 3.0. So, already that's a good variety of games to start this series off. Some of you may disagree, and I'm okay with that. But, I think it's a great variety of games. All that are going to be out right at launch. Like, that's nuts. Like, Skylanders Superchargers, I pre-ordered, and, sadly, I'm not able to actually get a, one of the achievement unlocked ones out. I'm not even sure if I'm gonna do those anymore, because they're just so weird. I need you, player. Okay, that wasn't me. That wasn't my fault. I think we all saw that that was not on. Now I'm running into a wall for staring down at the setup. And we got it unlocked.
You'll find a fact just down there.
Jurassic World Stegosaurus. You know, you guys can read it. I'm not gonna.
They evacuated the lab.
Where's Henry?
Dr. Wu works for us.
That's not a real dinosaur.
No, it ain't, kid. Imagine that one. A fraction of its size, intelligent, deadly, able to hide from military technology.
Easy, boy. We're on the same side, right?
This way.
Owen, help us, buddy.
They're hunting us.
Us or just you?
See that pipe? I might be able to reach the upper level from this end of it.
You can climb up to it here.
Owen! Okay. So, yeah. Ooh.
bones.
Oh. Okay.
Nice work.
Big ladder. Weird shaped ladder, but nice ladder. Functional. Nice raptor. That's a nice looking raptor. I'm being very sarcastic.
Full size in only 10 years. Talk about a growth spurt.
Uh-huh. Claire.
Let's see if there's another way out of here.
So yeah, what's it gonna do? Owen. I need Owen. Didn't say the other two. I hope this isn't expensive.
Ooh, expensive.
Whoa.
Ooh, expensive. I really don't care. Like, this place is gonna stay open anyways.
Hammer!
It's hammer time. Bring down.
I can fit in there.
Okay. You. And Owen's so confident. He's like,
we're gonna beat this so well.
Even though I don't think Owen talks like that. But, no, Owen, you're not Owen. Owen, you're strong.
Nice work again, kid.
Now what? Didn't do anything.
It's Charlie. We'll have to distract him. I've got an idea.
Oh yeah, you have your illuminating bone of fury.
Whoa.
Blue! Get away, Blue! You get away!
Oh.
Oh my god! Oh! Now, being that I'm filming this really late, guys, I'm not gonna be able to go for, what I wanted to. I wanted to get True Survivor.
It would take a raptor only 20 minutes to run across Isla Nublar at its widest.
Come on, move! Stop!
Whoa! Echo, you are Hulk! Oop, Blue's dead. I'm gonna try. Ah, Blue's dead. Do I do this? Oh my god. How am I supposed to get him distracted? I'll break this and build something. Okay. Pizza slingshot. Wonder if they use this in the Roman days.
I hope you like playing fetch, Echo.
Pizza. Get your pizza. Get your pizza. Get your pizza. Get your pizza. The control
panel. It's okay. I can fix it.
Okay, got that. I know, I said I'm not gonna collect studs, guys. Well, actually, I said I'm not gonna try. I am trying. I thought about it, and you know, this is our last time playing the series. I'm gonna do it. It may take long, but I'm gonna do it. I'm not controlling them right now, guys.
This is how it is, huh? Easy.
Seventy-four, 58 times 2, 190. We need more.
What?
Teeth. We need more teeth.
Larry, are you still there? I need you to open paddock 9.
9? Are you kidding?
You gotta find a way
okay,
back.
I know who I'm playing after. Okay, and it's a checkpoint. Okay, perfect. I'm still gonna try, guys. Smash the benches. This place isn't gonna be open anyways. If it is, I'm gonna be very surprised. Okay, I know this gives us studs, so I'll do this and do this. Studs over here. I'll be back to build that. da 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 da. Ow. This is probably gonna give me studs. Yep. Mr. Blue, I need you.
Thanks.
Okay, time to go up here to see if we can do anything. Yep, we need to go over there, but I'm gonna smash stuff to try to get True Survivor. I'm gonna try more in LEGO Dimensions, guys, to try to get LEGO, whatever the rank will be. I know what I need to do. I know what I need to do. And I don't think we're gonna actually get it. Sorry if I'm being a little quiet, guys. It's just been something that's really weird. And I know I probably should not be doing that, but I wanna get the series done and over with. Oh. wasn't fair. I was moving. Got two hearts. What? How's that possible? Oh, it's Raptor. Oh, I thought it was the. Oh my god. Oh, that didn't want to do that.
Blasted.
Okay. Hello. Okay, you are being a big pain. And eat that.
Hiya, you stupid Indominus Rex. We have a T-Rex! Da 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 da.
Remember, always attack things. Because everything gives studs. That is, everything that's Lego gives studs. That is Sniff. I know, you want me to do that. I want to collect stunts. Are we even? Thank you. This will possibly give me studs, so I'm wondering what's in it. Oh, a mini kit! Oh yeah, it gave me a blue stud. Very easy.
Mini kit!
Self-assembly. Now, guys, correct me if I'm wrong, this gate right here got broken by the T-Rex. Leave it in the comment section below if it did. I'm positive it did. Mr. Raptor, we are so close, guys, so after we hit it, I will not focus on collecting stuff. Look how close we are, guys. Well, maybe I'll hit it when I go up onto that level. Okay, jump, break the TV. Very intelligent. Oh, we're building a ladder. Nice little ladder. Okay then, weird little ladder.
Collect them! Collect them! Collect them!
Come on, Mr. Owen. Let's do it. Okay, smash and bashing 101 with Gaminator 5. I don't know why I said that, but I did! So get over it. That was a good mystery. That was really gangster like. Oh, and they're up here.
Gross.
Trust me, it could be worse.
Much. This is really bad. Really disgusting, actually.
Do you think you can reach that wire, Claire?
Sure.
Go up here, B. Please don't end now. We're so close.
Quickly.
Really?
If it just ends and we don't have it, I'm gonna be really mad.
Wait down here.
Okay. We're not gonna make it. Dang it. Oh, that's cool.
We're playing as the T-Rex! No! I mispressed!
How do you like them apples?
No! Echo, Charlie!
Okay, I may be able to get it.
Let me just break it.
They really think that was smart. Oh my god. Wow. Come on. Lots of button mashing. And it just ended. Yep, it just ended. Well then, how close were we? Story complete! Jurassic World free play unlocked. Achievement unlocked. We need more teeth. That's a lot of stuff. 65 million bricks in the making. Achievement unlocked. I didn't see how close we were. We have also unlocked Claire Darling Survivor, Owen Grady Survivor, Zach Mitchell Survivor, Gray Mitchell Survivor, Henry Root Wu, Jurassic World, Jimmy Fallon, Pilot Pat, DJ Master Frank, Colin Trevorrow, Mr. DNA, Steven Spielberg. Engine Command. ACU Transport. We did not unlock the... We did not find the Amber Brick. Dang it. So yeah, finished the story. Let's see what awaits. Pesky engine.
Where's Hoskins?
He didn't make it.
But he left provisions? Our deal is still intact?
Don't worry. You'll be well taken care of.
Playing goldfish. So yeah, yeah, guys. My overall thoughts for the game. Generally, if you tuned into my top 5 games of the year video, this was number 2 on the list. I really enjoyed this game. Now, for my overall thoughts, I hope something they could switch in the game, like, hopefully that if there's a LEGO Jurassic World 2 video game, if there is ever one, hopefully they cover all the things that, that they didn't cover in this game, and, like, the one thing I found really cool is that you get to play as the dinosaurs. That's just awesome. So, yeah, my rating for this game is I think I'd give it a 9 out of 10. So, yeah, again, for a game coming from me, because I didn't play that many games that I liked this year, I just put 9 out of 10 in the description. So yeah, like, I give this a 9 out of 10 rating. For me, that's pretty good. Like, Skylanders Trap Team, I gave that a 10 out of 10. Because that game was super well done. It was really, clean. It was really polished. The characters, upgrading, trapping villains. I just loved all that. So yeah. See you. Also, if you want to, see our ratings, and you don't want to watch the video, go and check out our Wikia page, tkgepgameratings.wikia.com. Go check that out to see all of our ratings. The only rating that is up there at the moment is Skylanders Trap Team. This will be added in a future update on there, and by future update, I mean as soon as I remember to do it. So yeah, see you later, Oh wait, no. 24.5% complete. I will not be completing the rest of it on camera, just so you know. I will be doing it off camera and, yeah. Oh. spoiler alert, LEGO Dimensions. That's a part of the LEGO Dimensions, I know that. So yeah, I am Gamer 5, saying, I am Gamer 5 from the Canada's Gaminators group, saying, stay cool and have fun! I hope to see you all in the next season series coming to the channel, and that is Disney Infinity 3.0. So long, Inator Army. Also, if you want to see more awesome content like this, hit that like button. Subscribe to the channel for more awesome, funny content like this coming your way in a very short notice. Then, also, favorite the video, share the video with your family and friends, and, I'll see you guys in the next video, so, yeah,